Okay, everybody. Okay, everybody, settle. God damn it, settle. I'd like to introduce to you a former alumni here at Andrew Johnson High. He later went on to sell crack, and he went to jail for 15 years, and he strongly denies doing any gay stuff in the pen, okay? Ladies and gentlemen, young adults, put your hands together right now for Trey Barker. He also owns his own business, Holla.
Thanks a lot for that terrible-ass introduction. But like he said, I went here too. So I understand what y'all go through every day. Rats in the hallway, 50 kids in the class, raggedy-ass books. I failed history, because my book only had 12 pages in it. I thought the Pilgrims shot Kennedy.